The noise is not so bad if you're inside.
A massive project in these homeowners' backyards as another portion of the Greensboro urban loop is under transformation.
Lots of construction, but we knew before.
What they weren't prepared for.
I mean, unfortunately, we've had results as being, you know, our road being used as a cut through, which people fly through this neighborhood.
Cotswold Avenue is now this expansive construction zone, eliminating an easy connection from Lawndale to Old Battleground.
And people are using Regents Park Lane as a throughway from Lawndale to Lake Brent. And that is, I think, the biggest concern of the community is that.
Driving through this residential neighborhood at unsafe speeds.
There's a lady that walks by and then you see them speeding because they don't take into consideration that's residential. And she goes out and she's like, yeah, you know, slow down. I mean, we've seen her a lot.
It's 25 through here. I'm no expert, but I'm pretty sure people are doing 50 through here.
Homeowners say police are patrolling their neighborhood, but they can't be there 24/7.
And I mean, they've come out, they've set up speed traps, and they've done a great job with it. But I mean, they just, like I said, they don't have the resources to police this all the time.
So community members say next time you're cruising down Regents Park Lane, slow down.
You're still going to save time, but you're also not going to endanger people driving down the street. I mean, 25 is plenty fast through here.